Discussion on proximal right coronary artery stenosis on coronary angiogram. Right coronary angiogram in left anterior oblique cranial view shows proximal irregularities with narrowest segment near the origin of a right ventricular branch. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Right coronary artery divides into posterior descending artery and posterior left ventricular branches at the crux. Crux is the junction of the interventricular and atrioventricular grooves on the posterior surface of the heart. The artery which crosses the crux to the opposite side is called as the dominant artery. In this case, it is a right dominant system. The outline of left and right domes of the diaphragm are seen in the background in this cranial view, marked by red and yellow arrows. It is common to see the contour of the diaphragm in all cranial views of coronary angiograms. Right anterior oblique view shows the proximal part of the right coronary artery in an almost vertical line. RIO view is identified with the spine seen on the right side, marked by yellow arrows. Lesion in the RCA just before the RV branch is seen to be tighter than from the LAO view, suggesting that it is an eccentric lesion. When this vessel is being dilated during coronary angioplasty, the tight segment will be dilated first. Several septal branches arising from the PDA can be seen well in this view. In fact, the identification of PDA in a coronary angiogram is by the septal branches which arise from it. Stenosis of RCA has been shown to be a powerful predictor of atrial fibrillation after coronary artery bypass surgery. Severe RCA stenosis, defined as 70% or more of luminal narrowing, was associated with postoperative AF in 43% of cases. Post-op AF occurred after CABG in only 19% of those without significant RCA stenosis. Here is a journal reference on postoperative AF after CABG in RCA stenosis. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.